Very good. And the other defense one just grabs the puck and shoots and play 2-on-1 in front. So. Gets the puck. It's not really a double regroup because the D's waiting here. Next D. So I guess they just pass to the D first instead of forward passing to the D. They do it very early. Player's got a puck ready. They play out the 2-on-1. Two on one. That's how the players look from the point.